You don't become a cop because you want to serve and protect. You do it because you get respect. Most people respect the badge. Everybody respects the gun.